I was going to make a video showing you how to cleanse a stack of dates in getting transformed. This was emailed to me. Somebody's got problems with this. So I said, okay, let me look at it. And when I looked at it, there was something even more interesting about this list. It cannot be cleansed. The question came in, how can you cleanse this so that it's sortable? Because right now it's crazy. But let's take a quick look at this. 31st of July, 2015. Scroll down. We see some things that are off to the side here. All right. Nearly 3,000 dates. So I decide, okay, let's take this straight into getting transformed and see what happens when we convert it to a date. Data. From table slash range. Let's do it. Turn this into a date. Replace current step. Getting transform is already having problems with the way this data is formatted. We've got a bunch of errors already. We've got the 7th of January. What was that date originally? So it's treating the dates like month, day, year, as opposed to day, month, year. And then I'm going to close and load this. All right, existing workbook. Let's put it right here. Okay. Wherever we have blank spaces, that means we had an error over in getting transform. What if I were to do this again and use locale? Okay, data. From table slash range. Okay. Locale. English, Europe. Okay. Got rid of a lot of errors. So let's load this to the workbook. Put this right here. Okay. Okay. I'm going to hide this for now. Okay, so I have some errors. Look at this. Here is an error because June 31st is not a date. So we got a problem. Let's highlight this. Let's go back up and look at all of the blanks. Okay. Here we've got hyphens instead of forward slashes. Now look at these. The day, month, year format makes no sense because there's no 31st month. Also, what is the year 20,165? Let's go down more. Here's a date with two slashes. Also notice that here is just a 15 instead of 2015. So there's a lot of formatting problems here. Be cleansed because we can't trust what we've got here. The assumptions that we would have to make might make more messes. It's easy to see that 1408 should be August 14th. But we don't know about the dates that didn't error out. For example, 10-4. That could be October 4th or April 10th. We don't know. We can't trust this. So in these situations, analysis had to stop. Data cleansing has to stop. Somebody at the source has to look at this and verify what we've got here and send us something else better than this. And we got to think about what's at stake. If this has anything to do with commissions, inventories, anything that matters, if we fix this based on a bunch of guesses, we could be in trouble. This is crap data at its worst, but we are not defeated. We just need to take a longer way around and be more patient and be responsible about what we're dealing with here. So we don't have a nice, tidy ending to this video. But what's really valuable is to see reality for what it is. And sometimes there is no nice, tidy ending. See you in the next video.